water, earth, fire, air. Long ago, the four nations lived together in harmony. Then everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked. Only the Avatar, master of all four elements, could stop them. But when the world needed him most, he vanished. Save the world.
She'll be here any minute.
But this is our pie show day, Iroh.
Do not worry, my friend. The director assured me this would only take a few minutes of our time. Just to confirm some details.
Hello, Misty Iroh.
And there she is.
Gentlemen, so pleased to make your acquaintance. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Zong Ying, the director of the Ba Sing Se Players.
Welcome to the Jasmine...
As you know, the Ember Island Players production of The Boy in the Iceberg was said to have contained certain, let us say, historical inaccuracies. Ugh. And given that the great former general's dear, dear nephew is about to become the new Fire Lord, well, it seemed obvious that the play needed a refresh.
I am so proud of Zuko.
Ah, yes, yes, as we all are. Which is why I wish to mount a brand new production. And who better to tell the tale, to set the record straight, if you will, than you three, who have seen it all.
You could say that.
No, I have. And I did. And so, I entreat you, my dear, eminent, respected, wise, and dare I say, more than a little handsome gentleman, to lavish upon me the tale of the Avatar from the beginning.
From the beginning?
If you please. I will listen and record for all posterity the real, true story. Not one embellishment. Not one! This should take no time at all, as you will speak freely, without interruption, certainly not from me. I will be quiet as a lizard mouse. Quieter.
Mm-hmm.
Ha-ha!
Very well. Allow me to begin. People often talk about the calm before the storm, but this story begins with the storm before the calm. And...
Oh, storm before the calm! How clever! My, don't you have a silver tongue? Do go on, Lizard Mouse! Lizard Mouse!
Thank you. Now, as I was saying, the storm before the...
No way!
Yes.
Caught in a storm.
Hit!
gets out of our way. Yes!
Hit!
We can get through. It's unlocked now. What?
Aang and Katara sprang a trap.
Hehehe. so good. I gotta be more careful. That didn't turn out so good. Be more careful. That didn't turn out so good. I gotta be more careful. Didn't see that. That didn't turn out so good.
Aang returned to the...
I didn't want this. Oh, yeah! It opened! Oh well. It's unlocked now. Sure thing.
am Zoom, and you will be my prisoner.
Serious. Can't we talk about this? Ow. I have to be careful.
I need to capture you to restore my honor. I'm handing you over to restore my honor. No, you don't.
I don't want to fight you.
I'll never stop fighting.
Hey.
With you, I fulfill my destiny. You to restore my honor.
My ship, this is getting out of control.
I'm taking you to the Fire Nation as my prisoner.
No! What did I do to you? How did this happen? I lost focus.
The world is mine!
Taking you to the Fire Nation.
Ouch!
As my prisoner.
Can't we talk about this? How could this happen?
You have failed, Avatar.
Taking you to the Fire Nation as my prisoner.
How How did this happen? Can't we talk about this? How could this happen?
I'm handing you over to restore my honor.
The world is mine!
No, you don't.
Nice ship you have here.
I'm taking you to the Fire Nation as my prisoner.
This is getting out of control. Why don't we cool down? No! Focus, Aang! Nice ship you have here!
You to restore my honor.
Ouch!
Hey, I'll never stop hunting you. No, you don't.
I couldn't hold on.
You have failed, Avatar.
With you, I'll fulfill my destiny. You're mine, Avatar.
Why don't we cool down?
I'm taking you to the Fire Nation as my prisoner.
Can't we talk about this?
Handing you over to restore my honor.
Nice ship you have here.
I'm taking you to the Fire Nation as my prisoner.
Ouch! What did I do to you?
I'm sorry, Uncle.
Did you see that? Aang, are you okay?
Hey, Katara. Hey, Sokka. Thanks for coming.
Well, I couldn't let you have all the glory.
After escaping from Prince Zuko, the Avatar excitedly flew his friends to the Southern Air Temple, the home he had run away from 100 years prior. He felt shame for abandoning his old mentor, Gyatso, and for running away from his responsibility. Aang entered the Air Temple Sanctuary, expecting to meet someone who could help him on his Avatar journey. Instead, he found Momo, a flying lemur who became Aang's friend. Upon exploring the Air Temple further, Aang made a startling discovery.
No.
And was forced to confront a dark truth. All the air nomads, including Aang's friends and his mentor, had been wiped out by the Fire Nation. He became overwhelmed and entered the Avatar state, which would have led to disaster if not for Katara. And that's when Aang faced the hardest truth of all. He was the last of his people. The last airbender. He felt he needed the advice of the Avatar who'd come before him, Roku, but didn't know how to get it. So Aang and his friends continued on their journey.
Thank you.
Careful. Careful.
Soon after his return, Aang, Katara, and Sokka were captured.